he is a little bit emotional, he feels, and he's doing well. So I'm in the beginning it was a little bit fight over the referee with some cards, he had a lot of yellow cards, but as you see, it's near the area, he's really well. He's from, where do we come from? Manchester. He is now building a house for his wife. And yeah, because when the house is ready, I will go to visit him. I don't think the house is ready before I go. Suma from what country are you in?
Guinea.
And yes, he always said you are not behind him. But did you come in? You know what the grade stand? 40. 40. He is real good at the ball. So when you look at him, you go, and he is good at the ball. But he never learned to play the team. He was playing his own game. Like you on the street, and maybe you didn't tell. And everyone is not a good job. And that was a little bit what Suma did. But now he's, he should go home and he played a friendly game on the other side against Ashley, I think. And he was, he didn't have, he is now in the season, so Suma came and Suma played.